do to lower your blood pressure is to reduce stress. Right above our kidneys is a gland called the adrenal gland, and this secretes many hormones, one in particular called cortisol. And what cortisol does chronically is it has negative effects on our body, particularly our arteries, and will cause our arteries to become stiffer and less compliant. This is what raises the blood pressure. So altering your stress can affect your blood pressure.